Ryan. The King and Chick are coming up fast.
They're entering turn three.
Good.
I don't believe what I'm watching, Bob. Lightning McQueen is 100 feet from his piston cup.
The King and Chick rounding turn four.
And there is Crimson Cup, and it's...
What has happened? We need to know who's going to come out in front as we see Lance Stroll hitting the barrier and going over the kerb one more time.